Hunters, hey Wazoo here in Deep Rock Galactic. I'm currently an engineer playing, I do have a good scout though. Scout's what I normally play, he's level 12, has the rifle upgraded up, M1000 Classic, still working on getting the alternate secondary, but oh well. So, I'm actually playing engineer just to rank him up. I've not touched driller or gunner at all, really. I'm just playing engineer because it's my second favorite class. And driller sucks in solo. And gunner, just not my thing, really. Might play it some more in the future, though. But currently going to go with the... Well, actually, wait. Might get an upgrade for him. I mean, I have 52 of the things.
Smart time is fun time.
Improve stability. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Get some max accuracy faster. Oh, yeah, I want ammo bags on that, actually. Because more zip lines is always good in solo. But I'm going to be playing the engineer, so I've got shotgun, overstuff mag, actually, and deep core, which is extra ammo. I've already accepted a mission, actually. So let's go. I'm gonna actually change my settings real quick, actually. Audio master. I swear I'm professional. There we go. Let's go into the depths. I actually realized I probably shouldn't have done that, actually. Well. Because I can actually change my audio. Oops. I'll just reset it in a moment. Back to normal. professional YouTuber. Or semi-professional. Or just YouTuber. That's what I am. Especially since I'm not paid to do this, so, yeah. Mic quality's still bad, it's just, the laptop mic Michael has, since it's the computer we have stuff on. He's also currently away at some convention. They'll probably put it on the Discord, which we have now. Bloods are right.
Also, there's an accent gonna be going on most of the video.
Alrighty. Let's actually change the audio back to default. 100%.
Jack your gear and let's go.
Alrighty. Beef a flare.
We're sending you in deep, so be
on your guard.
Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
Never seen that before! You stupid bloody drone! For as much agility, Bosco brings, it's Sometimes it's just a bloody annoyance. Someone's gonna bloody ask about it. I don't bloody know where I got this accent or why I'm using it. I just am. So, yeah, it's just something I do sometimes. But I just go into accents. Sometimes I change mid-bloody sentence too. Sometimes they're more consistent. Now I'm able to control it just a wee little bit more than normal. Still very little control over it though. Well, that's where my bloody meal is. What the? That's an odd little symbol right there. Got no idea what that is. Let's just get the crazies up there. I'd use my platform gun, but honestly can't be bothered right now. Cause, just because I can use it doesn't mean I want to use it, you know? I actually really want to. Oh, where is that bloody bugger? Oh. Little swarmers. It's the little buggers. That's Hill Crystal. Was there like a. Ooh, more Apaka Blooms. It's a.
Vein of Nitro.
Let me see. Apaka Bloom?
Oh, no, that was the only two. No.
Well.
I know
I can also send Bosco out to get stuff, but.
I mean, because I'm gonna be playing this with, Professor Solomon in the near future, hopefully.
I actually hope to get some, I kinda wanna get into the habit of just going places myself, you know? Ah, who cares if I'm losing bloody shielding? It's not that big a deal. A bit bigger deal though.
do more bloody shots. Alrighty.
Also, normally I would not suggest doing this, but I don't even got the choice. Okay, I'm just gonna talk my headlight off. Oh, it's that bloody glitch again! Yeah, it's a bug. And not even the glyphid kind, just bloody computerized bullcrap. You know? There it bloody is. Just barrel that. Right where I don't want it. Going. Oh well. Yeah, this is acting up a little bit actually on my end. It's not just you seeing that. Oh my bloody gosh. It's going bloody mental! I only just want bloody nitrate so I can get more bloody ammo. Also, if I said bloody a lot, it just comes with the accent, really. Alrighty. Let's get over here. Get, like, right here. Out of the bloody... Oh, there's not even textures over here now. I am certain. Oh my.
Swarm detected.
Lord, already dealing with the bloody swarm. Brilliant. Weird not having the assault rifle or something. Alright! You bloody web spitters. One Bosco. Yeah, I mostly just leave Bosco to kill mode. It's much better at that, actually. Oh, what the heck? Alrighty, let's just drop down over here, grab some help, and... Oh, bloody heck. I can't actually fight that, you know. Thank you, Bosco! Where am I supposed to go? Actually. It's a great bloody question. Let me see. Let's go. Up here. That is just... Glyphid tunnels. Glyphid tunnels every bloody where. Oh my lord. Oh, it is bad.
So, so bad. That,
come here.
Oh my lord, the game is just... It's just messing up all over the place. Bloody place. Oh my gosh. Come here, Molly. Molly the mule. Ah, oh, bloody heck.
You're cute, but you're dead.
Kill the bloody loot bugs, cause they got loot. Ah, loot and treasure. The one thing they're bloody good for. Oh my. Oh my lord. This is just mental. I think it's trying to overlay two different bloody caves together. Okay. That's actually where I need to get myself. Yeah, this is actually really bloody hard. I have not had to deal... with such a mental geometry problem like this before. Not even in high school! It's worse than bloody high school. What is this?! It's gone bloody mental! Well, I should probably look at where the cabin is exactly. So right over here, yes. And I immediately bloody found it. Throw in a flare! And it rolls all the bloody way down. Leaving me with no visibility. That is actually exactly what we're looking for. There is a little bit of morkite. So, we're just gonna go up here, like this. Once again, is it the best bloody way of doing it? Probably not. Hey, it works well enough to the point where it's like, ah, screw it, you know.
I really can't use this for anything.
All right, let me get. Sounded like one of those blasted wing bugs. These things are a bloody nightmare. Cause it's like they seem to... From my experience, they only bloody grab ya. When you're trying to leave. You know? It's like you're heading towards the drop pod, and all of a bloody sudden, this bloody winged bugs, abductor thingy my bothers, will just grab you out of nowhere, take you the exact opposite direction of the bloody drop pod, or drill pod, I guess. Not exactly sure what you'd call it. Just let Bosco handle any little swarmers. As he is now. And I'm actually getting Bosco! Sometimes I swear you're bloody useless! Sometimes, at least. I mean, he's consistently helpful. And maybe I should be using him a little bit more, but I mean, I'm a dwarf. I'm supposed to be the one digging holes. Oh. More bloody swarmer's axe. Screw it. Oh wait, I should bloody call the mule.
On over. Yeah. Also, as a side note to anyone who wishes to play this, I probably wouldn't suggest.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
Bat down.
Armed and ready.
Probably better off playing extraction missions.
Nice. As engineers, at least.
This game does not know any bullshit.
Sword of Mercy. Or rather, the Glyphids don't. As far as my character is concerned. As for my actual thoughts on the game, I mean, it's... it's actually really good. I mean, if you can play the game, I absolutely would. 10 out of 10 suggest it. Now, granted, if you don't have friends to play it with, as in quite literally, play it with ya, I'd be a little less certain about getting it. Oh, it's one of these bloody things. I'm dead. Oh, it bloody just dropped me. Unfortunate. Could have some nitra. I didn't need it. Because ammo is very freaking valuable. Trust me. Just look what I've had to go through. As a poor little dwarf. Yeah, I probably need another platform right there. Wait, I've got grenades once. That's good. Oh, that's a lure grenade, isn't it? So yeah, still, not really worth throwing grenades that much. I'd say... just goes to show you. Of course I play those fancy classes that have probably the most niche grenades in the game. As for grabbing gold, I mean, I grab it just because it's extra money, it's extra credit, quite literally. I don't know what the heck to do with this. Yeah. Not sure what it's for or how to use the bloody thing, but... dang. I should probably get over here. So it doesn't take too bloody long. Grab all this gold as well. I was actually mining it earlier, wasn't I? Oh well. Yeah. I'd probably say solo this game is about 7 out of 10. Can't say I've played it with friends yet, but from what I've seen of G-Man Hunter and the Yogg's guys playing it, it's well good if you got friends to join you. Especially because when stuff really starts kicking off in the game, which it absolutely does, it is truly something to behold. Plus, you actually get to have all the classes. Can't carry anymore. Which,
is hard work. Good thing we're dwarves.
Just because of the nature of the game, you're kind of pigeonholed into either being a... You really want to be a scout. Like, I'm just doing this because I want to kind of rank up my engineer class. Technically, you can play any class solo, but to be honest, engineer is actually pretty good for extraction missions and maybe kill missions too, because you get the grenade launcher. I mean, I actually did it.
Elimination mission? And it was actually very trivial, thanks to me getting... Bosco, you dumb blooded tron. You stupid... Bosco! Don't push me, you blooded fool! Sometimes. I should probably be able to deploy my turret. That's up there. Set up!
Sentry armed!
Swarm! It's a big one, team!
Alrighty. Alrighty. There's the jade as I came here for.
I'm getting more ammo for it anyway. I don't bloody care.
You lay it off the bloody spitters! Oh, and of course it's the bloody freaking oppressor.
Where is that damn tin can?
the Jadis? Or Jadis? I don't know. I just call it Jadis. Much bloody simpler that way, you know. It's also one of those bloody annoying materials you got to like carry around like a. It's so bloody heavy it slows you down. So annoying, you know. Grab that. Oh yeah, I've got the bloody ammo yet! Out of bloody ammo, so I get the supply drop.
I ordered a resupply.
Stand back, supply pod inbound.
Come over here, turret! Building! Reloads! Grab all the ammo.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Yeah, that's actually one thing about co-op is that you actually get less ammo per character. With two player, you can actually share a single supply drop and just get all the full ammo for both of ya without having to worry about so you can just absolutely refill your weapons entirely with just a single supply drop. Oh, that's a bloody Praetorian. Right in the butt! Take that, you stupid bug. Nitra, not really that concerned about right now. It's actually the least of my concerns. That is... Yeah, certainly the least of my concerns. Because there's a bloody shell back. Grab as much more cat as possible, cause it's apparently valuable. To be honest, it's actually kind of weird that they make you grab more cat instead of gold. I mean,
time to deposit.
What the bloody heck is more cat anyway? Is this crystal?
Story time.
I don't even know what the bloody heck it is. I mean, it's the reason I'm getting it, just because it's mineral or something, or it's used for like as a power source. What?
Ask over here and hurry, please.
Come here, you silly mule. All right, let me see.
Deposit all that crap.
Oh, I really bloody miss my flare gun, a scout.
And like, that's actually a thing that I'm actually gonna say. Engineer, for all the fun you can have with the turret crap, you have a really ought to be playing Scott if you're going so low. Just because the Scout, they actually have decent weapons with a semi-decent ammo capacity. And that means you need less resupplies, and you're actually more effective at fighting than most others.
That's not the longest range of any dwarf. The only dwarf with an actual precision weapon, anyway. So they're actually better at a distance than other dwarves, which is actually really convenient for some. Like extraction missions, the M1000 is bloody brilliant on it. Dwarves not known for their agility. We are dwarves after all. Not elves. Which actually reminds me, I wonder if there's elves and other races in the game world, at least. I mean, there's probably humans, because let's be bloody honest, humans are bloody everywhere. You know, it's like there's always bloody humans. They're not playable in this game, but I mean, then again, it's designed around being dwarves in space. That's what the game bloody is.
Swarm incoming. Get through it fast. We're in a tight schedule here.
All right, that's it. It's gonna get.
Objective completed. Press the button on the mule when you're ready. We'll send the drop pod to get you up.
Okay, where's this gonna skedaddle?
Sending in the drop pod. Starting the counter. This is it.
Three grenades and.
Contact. Lock and load.
Oh, Lord. Let his shell back.
Dropbot arrived. Mule is returning to LZ. Dropbot departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Okay! We're out of here, suckers! Yeah. Shotgun ain't half bad, actually. So I do kinda want to get the stubby. You stupid mule! Just bloody run! Yes! Stupid dogs! Alrighty! Mission bloody complete! Alright, let's see.
Oi!
Victory!
Thank you very much!
How's it going?
Good, actually. Just did a mission in Deep Rock Galactic. And I was playing as engineer, actually. Even though I normally play as scout. And that is all. See y'all next time.